Anyone, assalamualaikum, you are watching and listening to one technical solution. This is ikon electric oven. This is working. Also heater is working well. This is inside this small fan. Can you see this is not working? That's why this oven is overheat, then break up off because need this fan, need this working. See, heater is working, it is working, but this fan is not working.
Open it.
There is two motor, one is swing and one is for fan. You see now I check. I have this for the electric. Electric properly is electric good or not good. See, there is two wire. That is okay, that is okay. Please careful. See, there is no showing the voltage. See, this is main line, this neuter and phase. See, there is working electric. This light is electric is good. Over 220, but there is not working. So this two wire, this neuter and this phase. See, there is two wire, this neuter and this phase. This wire is for fan. Is no electric. So this switch is problem for this fan. See, this wire is missing, that's why not electric come inside fan. Now I switch again open. But here I check now. See, that is working. This fan
is careful for electric. Now let's check this. This is this and this meter. See, now is electric is okay. Over 220 voltage. So that is little fault of this missing wire. Thank you for watching. Like and share. If you want need more technical video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.